Welcome to another episode of NRI Non-Responsible Indians Q&A with me, Pranoy.
And me, Aditi.
We're two Indians, born and raised in India, who've been living in the US for 10 years. And through this channel, we share our experiences of living, studying, working, surviving, and thriving in this country. And hopefully you guys get something out of it, informative or get entertained. Are you not entertained?
Are you not entertained? Well, aaj ka mudda hai voting or politics ko leke.
Because?
Season hai.
Season.
24 season hai. Dekho, main to vote nahi kar sakti yahan pe, magar Pranay citizen hai America ka. Magar he's still not voting. Why are you not voting?
How do you know I'm not voting?
Yuri, change of season ho gaya.
How do you know?
Chunauti that we posed to you is, we asked you, if you had to pick an Indian politician who is the most iconic, who would you pick? And the votes are in.
Yes, and let's see what people have said. The most iconic, we said politician, abroad or Indian?
In India. We are inclusive there.
Yeah, so here are the responses. Lalu Yadav, Lalu Rahul Gandhi, Lalu Saab, Mahatma Gandhi, Lalu Prasad Yadav, Modi, APG Kalam, Lalu Prasad Yadav. Lalu Prasad Yadav is a unanimous
winner.
Iconic man.
Lalu Prasad is the winner. This is so on brand for Pranay because he is best friends with every non-Bihari Bihari. Like the Mr. Andrew is his friend. Mr. Fortis Kahani is his friend. There are other people who could be your friends. Like the entire Bihari Instagram boys club has voted.
I wish.
I am sure.
No, actually no. Ye hai India ki.
You means to say this is not from the Bihari clan?
No, no. Lalu Prasad Yadav, or as I call him, LPY. Has transcended this country. But I mean, but if you look at, but why is he so iconic? I don't know. I don't know much about him. All I know is the chul, the hair coming
that
out of his ear.
Yeah,
it's so
one.
Iconic.
He's so memorable.
His not figure, but his head ka silhouette, if you look,
ball.
It's so iconic. Yeah, it's a ball with whiskers.
It's a snowman. He's a snowman with Bihari vibes. That's what he is.
Yeah.
Like, and his chul, right? His I don't give a fuck attitude, right? And the fact that his wife's name is Rabri Devi.
Fun facts. Here is a fun fact. Okay. Here's a fun fact. I'm going to throw this at you.
Wow.
So tell me, I'm going to change a few things. Mm. You tell me if it's true or false.
Acha.
Okay. So Lalu Prasad Yadav has 9 children, total of 7 daughters and 2 sons. True or false?
I think he has 11 children.
Okay.
One for each month. Ek month unhone break le liya. Chunav ka mausam tha us din, shayad. So I think he has 11 children and a majority of them are women.
Mm. You're partially right. Majority of his children are women.
Yeah.
But he has 9.
He has 9 children.
Yeah.
Very nice. So but what was the lie?
There was no lie. Yeah. It was truth, but you got the truth. True or false, bolna tha, you gave answer. I said true or false.
You said some parts you change. I'm like, achha, theek, spot the lie hoga ye. So I'm thinking my multiple choice answer.
Nahin, multiple. Okay, wapis. Second fun fact.
Hmm.
His wife and his sister-in-law's wife's sisters are named after popular Indian sweets. His wife's name is Rabdi.
Wait, don't tell me the other name.
His wife's sister's names
don't
are...
Don't say.
Okay.
You give me 3 options.
Okay.
Chom Chom. One is Chom Chom.
No.
Oh my God. Gulab jamun to nahi ho sakta yaar.
No, but you're in the right track. Oh. Think round.
Laddu. Nahi. Rabdi or round. Wait, hold on. What is round? Oh my God. What is round? Shrikhand.
You're from Kolkata, yaar.
Oh, Rasgulla.
Ha. That is one sister. You have 2 more sisters to go. Think.
Stop it. His sister's name is Rasgulla.
Sister-in-law's name is Rasgulla. 2 more. You got 2 more.
Did you ask ChatGPT about this?
No, this is...
Because that bitch hallucinates.
This is true. This is human beings. Her Matashri, Pitashri named their children ek Rabdi or ek Rasgulla or do naam aap bataiye.
I'll tell you this. So in the Riti Rivaz of my parents' generation is, if you, they used to have like a shit ton of children. Okay. Half of them died also. Young mehi, they passed away and there is no remorse. Like they used to produce children like we send reels. Dhada dhada.
Forwards that way.
Karte ja rahe. So they used to name their children rhyming. So my mom's sister's names are Kobita, Nomita, Shobita.
Wow.
See, तो मैं सोच रही हूँ यही हिसाब लगाया हो गया क्या इन्होंने कि रसगुल्ला
ट्रेंड आप ये ज्योमेट्रिक प्रोग्रेशन हो गया तो आप थोड़ा समझिए अरिथमेटिक और ज्योमेट्रिक प्रोग्रेशन ये रबड़ी एक हो गया एक रसगुल्ला तो
और
ट्रेंड दो और है
और बोथ ऑफ देम आर विद आर्स
ओके
आर दे आई एम आस्किंग
नो
अच्छा बट दे आर आल्सो स्वीट्स
काइंड ऑफ स्वीट्स खाने की चीज है
निमकी
नो
जो भुजिया
आई थिंक रबड़ी रसगुल्ला और क्या हो सकता है स्वीट्स
संदेश चमचम
नहीं ओके आई गिव यू यू आर गोइंग इनटू डीप कट्स नाउ आई लव सो थिंक अबाउट पॉपुलर इंडियन फूड्स आई गिव यू हिंट ओके अनदर जेसन डेरुलो सैंग दिस हिंदी सॉन्ग जेसन डेरुलो
जलेबी
भाई
Do you remember that? Like little
yeah. Jalebi. Oh, jalebi.
Jalebi.
Wow.
Jalebi.
So rabri, jalebi, rasgulla, and the last one is a little off the beaten path. ये सब खाने के बाद क्या खाते हैं लोग?
Pan. The fourth name is Andevi.
We are not laughing at them, obviously. We are not like
Rasgulla Devi, Jalebi Devi. And what are we talking about? Elon Musk naming alphanumeric. Like the trendsetter is like Rabri's family. Like, I'm sorry to say, Rabri is the force. Lallu Prasad is getting on the cloud, but Rabri's family, the last one is Pan Devi.
His wife and his sister-in-laws are named after popular Indian sweets such as rabdi, jalebi, rasgulla and paan.
Wow. Yaar, Lalu Prasad ka koi bhai-behan nahi hai. Kya unke naam kya hai? Inka naam to Lalu hai. Lalu hai.
Hmm.
Lalu ka matlab kya hai?
Lalu ka matlab hai Lalu.
Bhalu ka bhai. Bhalu Prasad ka naam hai.
Okay, now we're just making fun of his. Well, pehle to fat shaming kar diya. We said he looks like snowman.
What
then
do you mean
we said,
fat shaming? You're fat appreciating. Okay, he's cute.
Appreciating. Okay, he's cute. Very cute.
Say, put your.
Wait. I have to tell. So another fact about him, something about this family and names. His eldest daughter's name is Misa. M-I-S-A.
Okay.
Misa ya Misa.
Misa,
okay.
Yeah.
Why is it Misa?
Is it an acronym for something?
Yes. It is an acronym for Maintenance of Internal Security Act. He has named his eldest daughter Misa on terms with the Maintenance of Internal Security Act, MISA, a state of emergency in the state of Bihar during which he was jailed for protesting against the controversial act passed, which gave the Prime Minister of India a whole new set of powers for suppressing disorder. This man, he was like, this is a traumatic experience in my life. I am going to face my trauma by naming my daughter
Misa.
Misa. Bapre.
Yaar, such a champ. Like, seriously, Lalu Prasad Yadav is such a champ.
Yeah.
Misa. Misal Pao.
Well, I mean, clearly, everybody, we asked them who's the most iconic. And maybe it is tongue-in-cheek, but everybody remembers at least him the most. He sticks out the most.
I know how he sounds in my head. You know, I know how he sounds in my head. Like, I'm curious to know, like, what were some of his, like, iconic Lalu speeches?
I don't know. Bili. अरे मोदी जी ठीक से बोलो नहीं तो नस फट जाएगा
लाइक अगेन फॉर व्हाट इट्स वर्थ ही इज वेरी मेमोरेबल
Memorable. Yeah, and we don't know if he was good, bad. We're not saying
no political takes over here.
Just no political takes.
Yeah. Just he's a memorable ass guy. Like you can't, he's like, you can love me, you can hate me, but you can't ignore me. Like that's him. That's Lalu Prasad Yadav.
Yes.
But Modi ji ko to aana hi tha, yaar. Modi ji to aana hi tha. Magar Modi ji bhi aaya, magar Rahul Gandhi bhi aaya usme. Wah, wah bhiya.
And then Mahatma Gandhi also.
Mahatma Gandhi kabhi gusar.
Gone but never forgotten.
Never forget. But the thing is, when we think about Mahatma Gandhi or Subhash Chandra Bose, we don't think about them as politicians. We think about them as freedom fighters.
Freedom fighters.
Right?
Yes.
So should we start considering them as politicians? Like when did it become, like overnight they changed? Yeah. Ki 1947, 19th August ke pehle, they were freedom fighters. Abhi aur politician. Sochne wali baat hai ye.
Yeah.
Uska answer de dete humko.
Yeah, where is that cutoff point? Kyunki freedom to mil gaya.
Now, Abhi?
If there was a freedom fighter who helped win us the freedom, and then after winning the freedom,
the
he's
job
like,
is done.
Yeah, but he's like, I'm still the freedom. Call me freedom fighter. He's like, but freedom to mil gayi, sir. To aur kitna freedom? Nahi.
Oh,
all
so
me freedom
fighters were the Bollywood actors of their time. Ki acha, wo profession khatam ho gaya, to abhi politics mein jayenge hum.
Haan, exactly. Wow, look at us. We are highbrows. We are really decoding the asking.
We just said that put people like Subhash Chandra Bose and Mahatma Gandhi in the same bracket as Kangana Ranaut.
Oh my God,
really
yes. Yehi pe cancel kar do.
Jo hamare subscribers se ghat rahe hain.
Nothing but respect for freedom fighters, obviously. Yes, yes. But obvo.
But the genuine question is, after... when did freedom fighters become politicians, right? When was that point? That's question.
That's a good, I've never thought about that.
Yeah.
So let us know your thoughts on that.
Comments.
Yeah, because we're also thinking.
Yes.
Very nice.
Very nice.
Good.
Okay. Or APJ Abdul Kalam is a sensible guy. Love his haircut.
Who's tere naam before tere naam?
I was going to say after Rachel's iconic haircut and Friends. It is APJ Abdul Kalam. Like, it's why are we recognizing Indian politicians only by their hair? Kabhi kaan ka baal, kabhi maathe ka baal.
They're memorable, no? Though that's the silhouette. You remember them. You know, same with if you look at Trump. Like Biden is like just Biden. You don't. There's nothing.
Yeah.
Trump, you see, he's also like a orange shaped like a pear.
Yeah.
So like you recognize.
He's like a humanoid, you know, with like a weird hair. I think that's what it is. Tumhare mein kuch ajeeb hona chahiye for people to remember you. Mujhe to wahi
exactly. Lagta. We've cracked politics. We might become politicians after this.
I mean, obviously.
Chalk it, yaar. Chalk it. We'll chalk.
Let's do it.
Podcast.
Politics mein ghus jayenge. Entrance exam kya hai uska?
Instagram.
इंस्टाग्राम से पॉलिटिक्स में घुसेंगे आप. अरे वो रणवीर बियर बाइसेप्स अगर घुस गया पॉलिटिक्स में तो उसका हो गया.
हाँ, आप
लोकसभा में जाके बोलेगा आप लोग
like,
बारे में सोचते हो. कभी पेला like, है किसी को आपने?
आप सब हाथ उठाएंगे. सो दैट्स इट फॉर दिस वीक. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe. Don't take anything we say seriously. We are just providing entertainment.
Yes.
We don't know shit.
We don't. We are non-responsible Indians. Please remember that. But share this video if you like it and give us your thoughts. Like, what do you want us to talk next? I'll put it all in the comments. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. We are going to see you next week. Bye.
Bye-bye.